on, does he? He wanted to know what the CIA had on him. He tortured my men in front of me. Thought I'd break. One by one, I watched my team die. Then he dumped us in a tin can and locked the door. Left me in there for weeks. So yeah, the next time I saw Menendez, I lost my shit. What the fuck would you do?